The tiger came from Argentina, so they have very long trip in the last 3 days behind them. But they were fighters, they done it. They hope also that for the good life. They were a previous circus tiger, so they were living in a circus. The circus abandoned them, and they were in the train wagon carriage for about 15 years living there in about 75 square meters.
What we do here is we give them a more or less a lifelong safe home and as much freedom as we can give them.